reporting exclusively to you, as per contract.
Pleasure. You want to see the car?
Sure.
Hello?
There she is, P160.
Same as Rigger Tony's?
Identical in every detail.
How much does she weigh?
600 kilos.
That's crazy. Why so heavy?
It's a V12 engine. That lump weighs 190k on its own.
Okay. What horsepower are you getting? 490?
No, no, 450.
Well, it's not enough. Needs to be 500, and the engine needs to be 20 kilo lighter.
We already tried.
Tried what?
Everything. Replaced the entire exhaust system, barely made a difference.
Are you using magnesium parts? Now the engine block. Any mounting or fixing plates, strip it out also. When you've done that, you have to look at the aerodynamics. Front and rear wing. Okay, thank you. Good night. What was Rigazzoli's time?
1:53.
Okay, now put him in my car and he go around 2 seconds faster.
Well, that's impossible.
No chance.
I've been working on it all night.
Put Rigazzoli in the car, see what happens.
I don't understand. Why am I supposed to do this?
I don't know, Clay. I just want you to take it for a spin.
Gloves, please.
About a quarter. To the car.
That's information I will share with you under certain conditions only.
Go on.
A guaranteed place in the team and a paid contract on equal terms with Rigazzoli for 2 years.
Are you crazy? Clay's a senior figure in Formula One. You're just a rookie. But the only reason we took you on is because you're paying us.
Well, as of now, if you want me to stay, we rip up the contract. I don't pay you a cent.
That's outrageous!
Was he quicker in my car? He was, wasn't he? Did he go 2 seconds faster?
2.3.
So, have a think, work out your priorities and get back to me.